Right, welcome back, and let's get to this. We are just zipping through, doing the code, putting everything in place. We've already covered everything except one window. We've covered everything else in the previous tutorials, and we are now putting it all together into an application. I'm just creating all my commands. And I'm going to create my converters also, I believe. Maybe I'll hold off on them. Yeah, let's hold off on the converters till we go to use them. So anything that we need to have something selected, we will have to do the refresh. It's that time of year again where cats gather around my house and make all kind of noises. So I make funny noises back trying to scare them away. I'm sorry. So new child will also need a refresh. simple enough, I hope. Now the new command, new layer command, is the simplest. It will not need a refresh. You can always create a new layer. So, if it is a layer or segment, we'll do things one way. And if it is a path part, we will not do anything. And if it was not a layer or segment, we wouldn't even be touching this code. We know if it's the base item, it's probably a segment. If we got here. Just set it to the first child in that case, because for some reason we have nothing selected. We probably deleted one. Really should never happen, but it may, I guess. Reason for that code. Luckily for us, move up is almost identical to move top. Just converting it over into move top or move up. Now our move down command. copy all of it. We'll adjust it. Add our namespaces. Go ahead and change those to move down. Now we just need to make sure we're not at the bottom of the list, instead of making sure that we're not at the top of the list. Simple enough. And now our move bottom is almost identical to our move down. So just copy the whole thing, paste it, change all move downs to move bottom. And there we go. It just done everything. Now we just need to change our properties. I got an error. I forgot a bracket. I like to do test builds. Come on, I built again, didn't I? Must have not hit the key hard enough. There, it succeeded this time. All right. Just adding our properties to our main view. Copy and paste. I hate that. Drives me nuts when it. I'm so used to it working. But ever since 2022, it just doesn't want to select what's in there. Let's go ahead and type our child command in new. Instead of trying to copy and replace it. Now we can copy and paste that, change it to delete. I guess I have to type that in. Change child to layer, new layer command, and we are done. If you got something out of this, like and subscribe. It tells me I'm doing something right. All glory be to God, and I will see you in the next video. We should creep you out entirely that I can see you.